website where I post ASMR and non-ASMR content almost daily. We are so close to 500 members of my website. I think me doing my live the other day and kind of alluding to some things I discuss more on my website versus like publicly helped us get a big jump. So I think we're currently at like 488 or 489 members. When I get to 500, I will post a bonus YouTube video here. And that would be on a Wednesday. If you're an OG, you know I used to post Wednesdays and Sundays. Once we have 500 members of my website that week, I will post an extra video on Wednesday as well as Sunday here for everyone. So, and maybe I'll do something as like a little bonus on the actual website too, just for members. So, that is ASMRxbabe.com, and you can always find the link in my description box. Okay, so today we're going to be doing a what I got for Christmas video. This is like probably the last one of these I'll be able to do because I'm pretty sure my family and I like won't be exchanging next year. We're just all getting old for things, gifts, and I've seen more people have the same sentiment that I've always had, that like when you're an adult, when you need something, when you want something, you buy something, so you don't need people to buy things for you, whatever. We spend time together, can donate to charity in each other's name. So hopefully you'll enjoy this video. My family and I did exchange presents this year, because it was the first year that I wasn't like spending every dollar I have on my wedding. So I was like, let's do it. So before I get started, I wanted to thank the sponsor of today's video, and that is Balesa. I have worked with Balesa before, you might remember, but if you don't know, Balesa is a by women company for all things sexual wellness, including adult toys and ethically sourced adult videos. Balesa's mission is for everybody to embrace, explore, and celebrate their sexuality, which is fabulous. So I am teaming up with Balesa to do another giveaway where everyone that signs up wins something, whether it is an actual toy itself or a gift card. So you can find that link in my description box and you will win something from the giveaway if you do sign up. So a few examples of products that you might win or win a gift card to be able to purchase. First, we have this Air Vibe right here. This is dual stimulation. It is waterproof and rechargeable. It is also silent and comes in a really cute case that you can charge it in the case. I mean, literally, look how adorable. The case looks like a little makeup compact. And here's the toy. So it bends any way you would like it to bend, and it's just really discreet and cute, honestly. And the next one is this Demi wand. This works for all body types. It has a really innovative, cool design. Again, it's waterproof, it's rechargeable, and it doesn't have any annoying pattern modes or anything like that. So let me show you what this one looks like. Sign up. So thank you to Balesa for sponsoring this video, and let's get into fragrances, candles, things like that. I love Nest. I remember learning about Nest when I worked at Sephora. Specifically, this Amalfi lemon and mint scent is amazing. So this is just like a cute, fancy hand soap that you can put out and your guests that know will just be like, oh, cute, Nest. And they smell amazing. So I did give the idea that really anything from Nest, you know, it's just like a little luxury to have. I'm not really going out of my way to buy myself fancy hand soaps, but if somebody gets it for me, very happy. The next thing that they got us to from Nest is a new scent diffuser. Now, I will say I just put on the list a refill for my one that I have in my living room. I didn't need a whole new glass thing, but they got me this new one, so I'll have two now, and I can put this one in my bathroom. Now, this is the holiday scented one, so it does smell like Christmas trees, but I kind of figured, like, I don't want to just, like, put it away. Like, I want to keep it in the bathroom and have a second one, so my bathroom is probably going to smell like Christmas trees for the next 6 months. These scents, these diffusers, basically you put this oil in it or whatever, and you put these little sticks, and it's like a candle without a candle, right? Smells really nice, and they have a lot of different fragrances. This is a really great gift that you could get for anybody. So they last forever too. Like, the one that I have in my living room is finally running out. It honestly may be close to a year that I've had it, so you can tell this is the holiday version because it has a different design as the normal one. And they're just really pretty and high quality, as well as they smell amazing. So, what's not to love? Next, they got me this Miss Dior perfume. Now, you guys know, if you know me, you know I do not need perfume. Like, I need perfume like I need a hole in the head, right? Because I have so many perfumes from working with perfume brands on sponsorships, buying like perfumes to do perfume review videos. I just have so many fragrances, but you can't go wrong, right? Like, I'll wear it. Just give me 50 years, right, to use all these perfumes. It smells really nice, and it has a really pretty out. He pretty much always gets his wife perfume, and he just, I think that's just something that's like easy for a man to just grab something that he thinks smells nice. So it's really cute. It kind of reminds me of the Chloe perfume that I absolutely love, like the look of it. It smells good. It's classic. It's not like overpowering or like any sort of weird scent. I love that all three of these things, and I have another one to show you too. So, really cute little Miss Dior fragrance. I'm glad it's not any larger than that. No, I really am. I truly think I could probably wear perfume every single day for the next minimum like 5 years and just never finish my perfumes. I don't wear it every day, right? Sometimes I'm working at home. Now, this next perfume. So, this is Versace. I don't even know what this one is. Versace. I don't know. Who knows? Oh, Dylan Blue. Now, my father-in-law got this as well, but he did not buy this for me. He bought this for his wife. And is an Athleta store in the KOP Mall. If you know, you know. If you don't, it doesn't matter. And I can always go exchange there if it doesn't fit. I also am a little bit curious to see what they might have at the store because I wanted like a color, like a set, like a colored set. And I wouldn't do a white legging. I don't even know if that exists. But I love Athleta. I have two pairs of leggings that are really great from there. So they also got me a pair of Athleta leggings. These are really cute, and I'm sure these are great, but they are the 7/8 length, and I like prefer a full length usually, except for maybe in the summertime if I'm like running outside or something. So I might just go ahead and exchange regardless just to get the full length in these. But and I just want to like I like to feel the ones in the store too. I feel like there's so many different kinds, and like you just feel it and you know. But really generous gift. These are not cheap. These Athleta stuff is not cheap. It's really expensive. And then she got me like this pair of black leggings from Amazon, I think, as well, just to like see and compare how those are. So yeah, so that is what I got from my in-laws. We gave Tony's parents, we got them an Aura frame, which is like a digital frame. We got them, I made them a wedding album, like I curated it to have more pictures of like their family in it. We got Tony's mom some like body scrub and like body oil, a nice candle, this blueberry candle. I showed it on my TikTok. It like looked really yummy and smelled delicious. We got his dad tools. I don't know, Tony picked them out. If you guys remember, I think I made a TikTok where I was like, this guy has everything, like literally no clue what to get him. And we got him a card that I found that I thought was really cute. That was like showed a text message thing that said, Merry Christmas, Dad. And the dad responded with the thumbs up emoji. Let me know in the comments if your dad or father-in-law or anyone, man in your life, responds to every text with the thumbs up. That is Tony's dad to a T. Okay, and I know you guys want to know what Tony got me, and I'm going to save that to the end because that's just what we're going to do. Okay, so next thing is we'll do from my dad. So my dad gave a really cute card, and where did he get this? He got this from like a church or something, where like they were like making and selling like handmade cards, and it's like got like it's like fabric and like little pearls and stuff. It's cute. My dad's a good guy. He likes to support small business, things like that. So my dad went the experience route, which was fantastic. He would have a difficult time picking stuff out for me, right? Although I did give him a list with some options. But he got us three gift cards, which was really generous. One for Uber, one for the movies, and then a third for this really nice restaurant that I've been wanting to go on a date with Tony too. So we can go, and the restaurant's like fancy, it's nice. I've been there once years ago. So we can go to the movies, we can go on a dinner, and we can drink at the dinner because we can take an Uber. Or I can just use this for, you know, whatever. So really great, really practical, will definitely get used and much appreciated. And I love to go on date nights with my husband, so I'm very excited to go to this restaurant with him. For my dad, his Christmas present was the Eagles game. My sister and I got him tickets for. We went to the Eagles game back in November after Thanksgiving. last night. I had a shaker, but it was broken and didn't like fully shut. So like I just wanted a new one, and I saw this one specifically and I liked the shape and just the look of it. It's very just, I don't want to say basic, it's nice, it's great in barrel, but it's just your standard basic shaker. And so again, just something that I wouldn't really prioritize buying, wouldn't use a ton, but like happy to have. She also got me this adorable set from Abercrombie. She got Tony a sweater from Abercrombie too. So it's these green sweatpants, okay, right? Nice little green sweats. And then this top to go with it. I don't have a ton of tops that are like, you know, still cozy and comfortable, but I feel a little bit better and I feel a little bit more put together. So that's the vibes that I'm trying to go for in 2024, since I'll be working from home a bit more. So yeah, really, really cute. Love, so obsessed. These were all like sold out. So green, but actually really like green. That'll be a really cute color. So that's what my mom some earrings. I also made her a wedding album. Tony got her this like gardening bench that you can like use to sit on and kneel on and put your gardening tools in, so that you know, don't hurt your knees and things while you garden, because my mom enjoys gardening. We also got her, oh, we got Tony's mom this too, a subscription, a 3-month subscription to get a fresh bouquet of flowers sent to you for the next 3 months. And I think that's everything. Yeah, my mom already has an aura frame. My sister got her one, so that's why we didn't do that. Okay, so next is my sister. So, my sister probably just texted me right now. See my phone, like I heard it vibrate, but I don't see it. So first is this belt. This is from Saint and Sophia. I haven't heard of this brand, but it's a really nice belt. It's leather, it's made in Italy. It's just very simple black with gold hardware, although I do have to try it on and make sure it fits. I tried it on just like over my leggings and it was a little big. So I need to see if it fits. I could always have them put another hole in it, but I don't want the thing to be like out to here, like flapping in the wind. So I gotta try it on with jeans, which I'm wearing jeans today. I just put it on now, but I'm running late. What else is new, guys? The things I do to film. I'm like, try to film and get ready, film, go out, do what I need to do. So yeah. I wanted just like a cute like medium thickness belt. I do have that like Gucci belt, the thinner smaller one that I got a million years ago, but I know that's like not cool anymore. I still wear it, but I just wanted one that was like plain and that was a little thicker of a band. She also got me fancy sheets. This is from a company called Bowl and Branch. I hadn't heard of them, but I know my sister like knows her stuff when it comes to nice brands and things. I'm not gonna take it out of the box. I didn't take it out of the box yet. They're very heavy, but that was one of the things on my list, just kind of like a nice set of sheets. I believe these are very expensive, but hey, you know, again, something I wouldn't normally buy for myself. For my sister, I got her a Paris jacket. So it's like a long like teddy coat, like fluffy sherpa material brown jacket that's really cute. So that's what I got for her. And then Cuties back.